I bet you didn't have diarrhea flight on your 2023 bingo card. Yeah, that's right. A Delta flight was forced to head back to Atlanta 2 hours into its flight to Spain because of a trail of diarrhea down the main aisle of the plane. It took maintenance over 5 hours to clean up, which involved replacing an aisleway of carpet. And after 8-hour delay, passengers were able to reboard the plane, including the passenger that caused the incident.